Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. More heavy rains set to drench Britain. The River Wye in Hereford in UK was expected to peak at a height of 5 metres on Tuesday night as heavy rain is forecast. More than 65 flood warnings and 198 alerts are in place across the UK as heavy rain is forecast to drench areas that were badly affected by last month's storms. The red warnings, which indicate that flooding is expected, are largely across the west of England and the Welsh border, as well as in South Wales, areas already impacted by heavy flooding from Storm Dennis last month. In Hereford, flood barriers are being erected on the River Wye to protect the city only 3 weeks after it hit a record high of 6.11 metres, more than 2 metres higher than the level which begins to flood the area. Parts of Wales have been hit by more heavy rain just weeks after Storm Dennis devastated areas of the country, with further downpours forecast. A Met Office amber warning is in place for parts of mid and northwest Wales, with fast flowing or deep flood water likely causing a danger of life. In Cardiff, the River Ellie has again burst its banks for the second time in a couple of weeks. Areas already hit by flooding in February, including Bilt Wells and Newtown, are among those expected to be worst hit, with flooding likely to cause damage to homes and businesses. Panchmavar in Powys saw 23.8 mm of rainfall in around 4 or 5 hours from Monday afternoon, with more expected overnight in some areas on higher ground due to get up to 100 mm. As well as the flooding, yellow snow and ice warnings are in place from the Met Office across the north of England, Northern Ireland and Scotland for Wednesday and Thursday. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.